enforcement officers here at the scene, and we'll continue to monitor the situation here on Spasusha Road.
Well, we were looking, while you were talking, Mike, we were looking live at a staging area, looks like in front of one of the buildings, as though law enforcement is about to enter that building. As we know from these situations, they have to take every precaution. They have no idea if there are explosives left behind. We don't know. The suspect could still be inside. If the suspect is inside, which area of which building? So, yeah, that's why there's this enormous presence, because they have to deal with a facility that is going to until the situation is under control, a facility that takes people at every entrance and scouring every inch. And as of 11:25, it was still being called an active shooter scene, which means if there is a suspect who has been arrested, we have not been informed, and we have no way of telling you that that has happened in a verifiable, even though there are rumors out there, we have no way of saying, yes, somebody is in custody. As far as we know, this is still an active scene. And as we look at it, that's exactly how it appears.
Right. And Mike, we're